I guess it's time to show you what I can do. Really need to have a word with my travel agent after this. won't like me when I'm angry.
Like this.
I appreciate it. Catch! I can't believe I let Nate talk me into this.
Have some of this!
Yeah, you're done. Going out! Coming at ya!
Prepare for an education in pain. Remember, treasure's the goal here. All the inflicted pain and injury is just a lekker added bonus.
Got you.
Sleep it off. You're out of luck.
time, you will. Coming at you! Good, eh? Your hit is not bad.
Oh, my heart is breaking. Come out wherever you are. Good luck keeping up with me.
We both got that one.
Going out!
You bring the first aid book by chance.
Don't let winning go to your heads. That's where the beer's supposed to go.
time to go meet some old friends.
There you go.
Good riddance.
Okay, but I chipped away at him too. Thanks.
Thank you.
sorry.
Heads up! Knocked one down.
Some of this!
I'm coming for you. It'll be over. Ah, clever. But not clever.
Too late for me to switch sides?
No, you shouldn't have. Bunch of ways we could do this. If you want my advice, shoot them before they shoot us. For some payback.
They go. Eat it!
bitch! Hey, gonna patch you up. Little help? How about a lot of help? Coming at you! Thanks, mate.
Like a moment with some of you.
Take a nap. Hey!
what you little mice can do.
Get this show on the road.
Have some of this.
You're mine now.
So losing obviously sucks, that we know. Losing to them like that? Thank you.
Our relationship will be strictly professional.
Fair warning. We're about to get shot at. A lot. They have the idol. Yeah. People? I bet that hurt. We have the idol. Still hurts, but thanks. in hand. Impressed, love.
Hey, you're welcome.
That's that.
Help me out.
You're welcome. You're not so tough.
Yeah.
Controlling the idol.
After all, it's us.
find that I'm a man of simple taste. Wine, literature, headbutt. Is that you say? More blood, danger, death? Oh yeah, count me in. Use your bloody brain, man. Thank you. Sorry now. side! Texas! Ouch! To punch someone right now. Sorry, mate.
Feel my blood pumping. Oh. I draw this out.
You lost. Quit your whinging. Going out. Eat some dirt. You hear that fat lady singing? Oh shit. Take a time out. Yeah, yeah, teamwork, cooperation. Right, there. Outgoing. Find some trouble, shall we? Bit knackered, eh, mate? Appreciate it. Going out. You're down. Save my skin. Did you?
You deserve it.
deserved it.
You hear that fat lady singing? Here! Sorry, mate. No button, you're incompetent. You're lost! Quit your whinging! Catch this! Drop me! Eked that one out, didn't we? Nearly had a bloody panic attack at the end of that.
You know professionalism when you see it. Watch carefully. Maybe you'll learn something. Nothing like a brand new day with brand new people to shoot at.
Put that one down.
Let's go find someone to play with.
Boots on the ground time.
Down you go. You made a bad call. Droppy champ.
Mm-hmm. Honey boy.
What's up?
Yo, you still playing?
Yeah, I'm still playing.
Alright, I'm hop on. I just saw you were on. Are we not sending in texts anymore?
Oh man, I ain't gonna lie. I've been practicing. Last time I played, I was horrible. I did not want to get on here and be horrible again.
I mean, goddamn shit, send me a text.
Alright, well, shoot, it's all good.
You still got that TV, right?
Yeah, I still got it.
Alright, sweet. I still want to grab that.
Yeah, I'll be,
Monday,
I'll be here
yeah.
Monday, yep.
Sure, thank you.
Just want to make sure you didn't sell it out from under my nose, you know, like you played the goddamn game out from under my nose.
Nah, man, I wouldn't do that.
Hey, how does your evaluation go? Did you get yours yet?
Yeah, I had mine. It was okay, but freaking garbage. I think no matter what, they had a set thing that they was gonna give everybody. Dang, everybody left? It sure did.
Man, so like what'd you get?
Man, 50 cent. Everybody got, as far as I know, everybody got about 50 cent.
Wait, who got 50? Wait, huh?
50 cent raise?
That was it?
Yeah, what'd you get?
I got 85.
You got an 8? Are you serious?
Yeah.
What was your score?
Oh, I mean, I called out the day of my evaluation, to be honest. So Pete pretty much, he just gave me the rundown when I came in the next day. I guess he just tried to speed do it. Mm-hmm. So he just came up to me while I was driving on the forklift trying to do my order. And he was like, yeah, you know, I was supposed to tell you, hey, I really appreciate everything you did here, everything you're doing, all that. You know, one thing is your attendance. I was like, yeah, you know, obviously attendance is going to be a problem for everybody. So, yeah, you know, anyways, giving you 85 cents, and that puts you at a total of making this much an hour. I was like, okay, yeah, I guess that's cool. I mean, I kind of wanted a dollar, though.
Bruh, you got an 85. When I did my review, like literally, I was like 3.9.
Who are you talking about? Everybody got 50 cents, though. I know people who got a dollar.
Anybody that I talked to freaking got 50 cents.
Like who?
Shoot. Hell, I don't even know half their names.
I know that every temp, they got 50 cents.
Okay,
that's,
you know what?
Standard.
That might have been who I talked to. Well, then why the hell am I getting a 50 cent raise?
I mean, I don't know. But
I've gotten 75 cent like almost every time. But see, I'm gonna tell you something. I think part of this junk is Jonathan. Because I think he's pulling that bull crap.
Oh no, it's 100% up to him. And he had mentioned that he was gonna take care of. Remember how I told you, like, oh, he's gonna take care of us tank guys? Yeah, he did. He gave everybody a decent raise. Like, you know, even Gunther. Gunther got a dollar.
See, like, what
but
the
that's because
hell?
You know his attendance is good. He didn't really call out sick.
Yeah. See, he pulled that garbage from me about calling out sick. I think like 3 days or something like that. So what?
Yeah, I called out like a lot more than that, and
that's
I still got 85
about.
Cents. But you got to think about it. Like he said, it's production. So he said he's going to take care of us. He did. So, I mean, I'm not too disappointed with getting 15 cents less, but I mean,
I am.
I wanted a dollar. But I can't bitch.
I am highly irritated. Because that crap right there really pissed me off.
Alright, well, you know you can't say that I told you what I got right.
Oh, yeah, I already know that, but you know it's online.
Bruh.
Hey, when you started talking about it.
Dude, no. Come on, dude. I'll lose my job over this shit. Come on. Cut that shit off.
First off, you ain't got to worry about it. Not like Jonathan's going to listen to this anyway. Plus, I'm starting to edit my videos.
I don't fucking know. Bruh, no. Stop. Stop recording it.
We ain't going to talk about it no more. But, like I said,
it's too late. Restart. Restart the whole fucking shit. Shut everything down.
It's not going to matter. It's already on there. What I'm saying is, you can't. I can edit it after it shows up.
Then stop it and then go fucking edit it. Bruh,
I can't edit it now. That's what I'm trying to tell you. It doesn't matter now. Once it's been said, it's been said. It's already on there. But I can edit it once I repost it. And plus, I can always make the video private. You stressing over this. It's the only people who know about my streams, me, you, Derek, and Nick, and Cisco. Them jokers ain't gonna see nothing.
Mm-mm.
Plus, if I really was worried about it, I wouldn't have said nothing about mine.
You have no idea how much this pleases me.
Oh no, I was highly pissed off.
We go then. Let's do this. Show them what we're made of and all that. Right? Going out.
To be honest, you know, it's more of a piss off when you figure out the temps start at fucking like 1625 or 1650 or something. Like right when they start. You know where I started at?
What?
Like fucking 14.
Yeah, that's what I started at. Well, 1390.
Yeah, so. Working my way up and then figured out I could have just fucking came in and then worked my way up. It's kind of garbage.
Yep. That's for me why I was more irritated about the raise than anything.
Yeah.
Because they got money to burn like that for new hires and temps. And keep in mind.
Well, but also we get like, a lot higher bonus than the temps do.
Says who?
We all do.
Bro, I done talked to temps and they didn't got the same bonus as we did. Now,
what?
Certain ones. I'm thinking it's the
who?
Tank temps. I think,
Because ain't no temp I talked to got the same shit as I got.
Well, it depends on how much you got for your bonus, but I know when you're talking about something more than like a little few hundred dollars.
No, triple digits.
Yeah, Yep, they got that.
I mean, if it was quadruple digits, I would definitely be worried.
And I know a few of them that got that too. Only been
quads?
There for about only been there for about what is it?
Wait, hold on, wait. Oh, never mind, I take it back. Triple zeros is what I meant to say.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, okay. Alright.
Yeah, that's yeah.
What I meant by quad was like an extra zero, like as in 10,000 or something.
Oh, heck no.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, somebody got that, I'd be going in there punching Jonathan in the face.
I think Jonathan got that. He probably did.
He should have. I mean, he's a medic. Oh, I only got one kill.
Alright. Okay. Oh, no. I just switched my gun. I was running the sniper. And of course, you gotta die right before. And how did this guy. Bruh. Tell me how you could run around with no goddamn pets. And still take bullets to the legs and still walk.
Dude with the speedo.
Yeah, I can understand, like, you know, if you had some goddamn jeans on and I can't see the bullet holes, but bro, I done shot you and your chest and legs and probably your dick. You ain't gonna move after that. There's no goddamn way.
Are you funny?
Ah, fuck you. Fuck you.
Nowhere to run now.
I'm fucked. Ah.
Catch this.
God damn it, this motherfucker out here. Well, I got one down. Didn't kill him, though.
I am pretty piss poor right now. Are you kidding me?
Right. Time to crack some skulls together.
How is this dude so elusive? How do I miss every shot just because he's wearing a speedo? I feel like he's literally dodging bullets wearing that shit.
Hey, he's slippery when wet.
Exactly, and it ain't making no goddamn sense because you can't slip out of a bullet. There ain't no way.
You can't slip out of a bullet.
Yeah, you down. Hey, buddy, where the fuck is my backup? I hate this team. Pick me up, you asshole. Thank you. I also hate you. You were not here to save me.
Man,
and you're way the
behind.
Fuck over here. Why did you?
Because I was coming around.
The guy
who killed you,
I thought
you was
under, motherfucker.
I was. Somehow some guy shot. Man, please. Hide in the corner.
Bro, what is he? Where's that fucking scar?
Get off the wall. Come on, man. You ain't been doing this wall crap all day. All of a sudden, now you're
real
here.
Talk, I feel like their guns just be stronger than mine is. It doesn't make any sense either.
Sorry now.
See,
them out!
Where'd you go? You get caught back up there. You got it.
Run somewhere else. Go away. You fucking prick. Actually, no. Don saved your ass. Get the fuck down, dude. Oh my god.
Savior.
I hate you. Yes. I hate him so much. He's garbage. Yeah, I know. Sidekick lost. I'm glad he was here without me.
Sorry, mate.
Okay, now I need him.
You did?
Oh, yeah.
I was coming over to you thinking your savior was still alive.
No, the savior died before I rushed in there. And then I died very quickly.
Yeah. I played pretty bad on that one.
That was not great, especially for me.
You made this dude look in there look like a superhuman hero. Yeah, 18 kills, 10 assists, and no deaths.
Oh, help. Back out real quick. Let me go grab a beer. Muchas gracias.
Yep.